The Marosites twins of Elizabethton made it official this afternoon when they signed their name on the dotted line. Two of the most sought-after female basketball players in the area signed a national letter of intent with the ETSU women's basketball team. Kayla, the 5'10 guard, was named the 2014 Class AA Miss Basketball. She also surpassed a 1,000-point plateau by averaging 20 points, 7 rebounds, and 4 steals a game. Her sister, 5'10 Kelsey, is the 4th-ranked guard in the state, and she, too, has reached the 1,000 club in her career by averaging 15 points and shooting 43% from the three-point line. Both want to continue ETSU's latest success.
It feels great to be a Buck and a part of something that's going uphill and, you know, doing great.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I hope we go to the championship when we get there, too.
Yeah. Coach Giselle and all the assistant coaches are great, and they really care for all the players and all the recruits, too.
Yeah, Coach Davis is great too.
The twins helped the Lady Cyclones capture 52-game winning streak. During the season, they won the Class AA.